Plus, get ready, because I'm putting on my dancing shoes and learning how to rumba.
I can't move the arms and legs, multitasking. You're good.
Dance day, and daytime is busting a move and backing that thing up or raising the roof, whatever, we're dancing. NDD is created by So You Think You Can Dance executive producer Nigel Lithgow, and it's become a celebration all over the country. Lania Berger from the Arthur Murray Dance Studio can tell us more about this. Good to have you here.
Thank you. It's such a pleasure to be here today.
So why did Nigel decide to create this big day?
Well, you know, he wanted to encourage people of all sizes, shapes, ages, and levels to enjoy the beauty of dance. And so it's encouraging people to do something healthy and wonderful for themselves by going out and dancing.
So you're really getting everybody to dance.
We're getting everybody involved. In fact, they created three pieces of choreography, a beginner level, an intermediate level, and also an advanced, so that all different levels can learn and have fun, participate in National Dance Day.
So there is a national dance then for National Dance Day?
Yes, there are three national dances.
All right, well, I'll be doing that later, so get ready for a good laugh, because you know I can't dance at all. We've all seen that disaster. Oy. But anyway, let's talk more about this day. I know you've been working with students from the Lighthouse for the Blind, helping them get up and move and celebrate the day as well. Tell us a little bit about that.
That's right. Like I said, the day is to encourage everybody to dance. When you're visually impaired, it's a little bit harder to learn, though, because you have to have somebody actually helping you, guiding you so that you can feel it, because you can't just watch on the computer or on TV. And so for 3 years now, Arthur Murray Palm Harbor has been working with Lighthouse for the Blind in helping them to be able to dance, and ballroom dance lends itself perfectly to it because of the connection and the following.
Wow, wow. And how are the students reacting to it?
They're fantastic. We're excited they're going to be a part of National Dance Day with us next week, and we're just thrilled about it.
Now, when it comes to National Dance Day, though, and you mentioned the three different levels, but there's that national dance, what is it exactly this year?
Well, the hardest level is a hip-hop.
Okay.
The medium level is a sexy pussycat doll style.
Ah!
And the beginner level is sort of a samba salsa style, and that's what we're going to be teaching you today.
Okay, all right. And you're a ballroom dancer yourself. How long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 2. I've been doing ballroom since about 2000, and I used to compete, but now I'm running a studio and helping my teachers to become competitive dancers.
You know, people get so much from dancing. We've seen such a big trend with, you know, So You Think You Can Dance, you know, all the shows, Dancing with the Stars. People that you wouldn't normally think would get excited about this get excited and it becomes almost a cult, I have to say.
Absolutely.
Especially with shows like So You Think You Can Dance.
Absolutely. And we're encouraging everybody around the country to look for local places to go. I know in California they're going to have Boogie Down the Boardwalk. Palm Harbor, we're celebrating all week long at Arthur Murray Dance Studio. In Chicago, they're having a flash mob in Grant Park. Donny Osmond is arranging Vegas. Look online. Type into Google where to go for National Dance Day and find a local place and dance.
And the day is?
January.
January.
July 30th.
That would be a long way off.
Saturday, July 30th.
Saturday, July 30th, and it'll be an all-day-long event?
All-day-long event.
Okay, well, we're going to be getting up and dancing in just a little bit. Like I said, a little later in the show. In the meantime, you have a bunch of dancers from your studio that are here, and they're going to perform for us?
Yes, one of my professional couples, Hiro and Francis, are going to be dancing the rumba.
Oh, okay, okay. And what are their names again?
Hiro. Okay. And Francis.
And Francis, and they're going to be performing...
The rumba.
Romantic. Is that a difficult dance? Because when I see people do it, they look so skilled. And maybe I'm just looking at all the professionals.
You know, what makes it so beautiful is all the Latin hip work and the Cuban motion, and that's what makes it sexy and sensual, and you're going to see a lot of that.
Lania Berger, thank you so much.
Oh, it's a pleasure. Thank you.
And again, we'll have more details at daytimeonline.tv for National Dance Day. Let's see them dance.
Attention.
All right, everybody, on the next Daytime, I visit a shop for moms who want to be all natural. And movie man Sam Hallenbeck previews the new movie, The Smurfs, starring Neil Patrick Harris. Now, earlier in the show, you heard from Lania Berger. She told us all about National Dance Day. And there's actually a National Dance Day dance. So get ready to laugh, because I'm going to be dancing. Now, I'm joined by our dancers and dance instructor, Christopher Scott Caldwell. You're going to teach me how to dance.
Yeah, girl.
You got a hard job. I got to tell you, I don't have skills to kill.
Oh, I'm sure you'll be fine.
All right, so
you
what are you
ready to
teaching
get started?
Me? Yes.
Yeah, so it's a spicy salsa routine. Those of you at home, I encourage you to get up and join us.
Yes,
starting
please
with
do.
Our feet together, left foot first.
Okay.
We're just going to do a little march in place. We've got a left, right, left, and right, left, right.
Now, do I swing my butt or
hey,
swing
girl,
my tush
as much
like you?
You can get in there.
My junk can
so
move.
So we're going to add a little bit of a rhythm here. We've got quick, quick, slow.
Okay.
Quick, quick, slow.
Am I doing this right? Because
You've got it going on. Don't
okay.
worry. You've got
quick,
it.
Quick,
so now
slow.
We're going to add what's called sunshine arms. The step's called sunshine arms.
Okay.
And our arms are just going to come up over our head, and they're going to come down as we do our steps.
I feel like an episode
sunshine
on Glee.
Arms.
You know?
Exactly. So let's try it with the feet.
Okay.
So we've got quick, quick, slow. Quick, wait, quick, oh, slow.
I can't even get this right. It's the mass coordination just doesn't work for me. Let's try it one
so
more
good.
Time.
So good. Let's try it one more time. And quick,
slow.
Quick, slow. There you go. I
and
see
we stop.
You.
Okay.
And you've got it. Perfect. So let's move on to the next step. Same rhythm.
Okay.
Same foot starting. We're going to take it forward and back this time.
Forward
so
and back.
So we're going to take our weight forward, replace it back,
gotcha.
And put our feet together.
Uh-huh.
We're going to take our weight back. Replace it forward and put our feet together.
And
perfect.
Swish your tush too, because
that
that's what
tush.
Makes it so,
let's
so much
add
fun.
Add a little bit of rhythm. You ready? Quick, quick, slow. So we've got quick, slow.
Quick, slow.
Yeah,
should
girl.
We bring in the other dancers?
Why
come on
guys,
in, guys. Come and help us out. And let's pick up
and
the bass
know,
on this baby.
Yeah, absolutely. I know everybody likes to get that Latin feeling.
Yes,
so we're
we,
just gonna
yes, we do.
Work the arms at a natural opposition, just kind of swaying opposite the head.
Okay.
Hey, there you go.
Kind of.
So
I
we're
mean,
gonna add the footwork
Latin.
Here.
Okay.
All right, opposite arm to leg. So we have quick, slow,
okay.
and quick, slow.
Again, no,
you're
I
all
can't
good.
Move
you're
the
all
arms
good.
And legs, multitasking.
So, you're good. And quick, slow.
All right.
Back and in.
Good. All right, guys, I'm going to say goodbye, but let's all keep dancing.
Perfect.
So we'll see you next
let's,
time on Daytime.
From the beginning,
thanks
everybody, sunshine eyes. We
sunshine
got quick,
arms.
Quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Slow. Taking it forward do, and do, back. Do, boom, 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 boom. Hey, let's take it again. Yeah.
This is fun.
Forward and back.
Even if I can't do it right.
Yeah, and everybody at home, it's just great stuff, easy stuff. I encourage you to get out National Dance Day.
Yeah, and you,
it's
you know
a big
what?
Day. Let's
you really do feel the movement
sunshine.
In the quads.
Yeah.
You know? My quads
absolutely.
Are burning, people.
Forward and back and forward and front.